here on our local economy.
Ike Diaz joins us now, and business owners are certainly happy to see this win and bring it back home here.
Yeah, they sure are. Sienna and Jason, it's estimated for every Orlando Magic playoff game here at home, $1 million to $1.5 million comes into the city. That's big money. So last night's win is huge for local bars and restaurants, especially the ones on Wall Street. The famous downtown alley is packed on game nights, and employees say they're looking forward to one more home game tomorrow night.
It's turned Wall Street into one of the busiest areas in Orlando for people to go to and enjoy awesome drink specials, be able to watch the game on a huge projector screen, and it really brings the Orlando vibe together in just a really awesome way.
The ideal situation for these businesses, the series going to Game 7, which would be here in Orlando. So the Magic now heading back home. Game 5 is tomorrow night at 8:30 at Amway Arena. Sian.
Ike, so thanks. It is a water